Hey folks, Kilt-Man here, Kilt-Man at your services. You catch me before going to a big gig tonight. One of my favourite bands of all time, James. The great Manchester band, James. Every single song is an anthem. Since the 90s, they've evolved. Lead singer, songwriter, poet, superstar, Tim Booth, who was also Victor Zsasza in Batman Begins. How'd that happen? He's 63 years old and he still gives it loads. He looks amazing. Doesn't drink, doesn't do drugs, he meditates, does yoga. But every song is amazing. Now, I'm in the Royal Oak and I come in before because we're going to the gig, and once you're in, you can't get out. And you've got to get in early doors. And the drinks cost a king's ransom. So I'm stocking up on this stuff beforehand. But on the playlist, suddenly we're playing a sort of acoustic version of all of James' hits. It just come on out of the blue. And the weird thing is, half the staff here and half the regulars are all going to the gig as well. So it's a big James fest. I'm here with the dog. The dog is just over there. We've done a walk. And it's just, listen, it's James. They've evolved, as I say. They've brought in an orchestra now and a string quartet, and they play all their major hits. And here we go. This is the big anthem, this one. This is the one that everyone knows and everyone loves. Folks, by the way, this is sheer indulgence. You don't like James, you can make like Tom Cruise and run away. But I just couldn't resist. This is on now, and we're going to see them. I pray. He used to have like curly, floppy hair back in the 90s, and he'd swing it round, and he'd be doing all this crazy dancing. Now he's completely shaven headed, little goatee beard. He looks amazing. In fact, regular viewers will know I've played James' stuff in various videos as backing music. Ambience. Roxy the Wonder Dog is just there. After a week away with us on a big adventure, she's actually knackered. And for Husky, that takes some doing. I want to turn it up. Turn it up! This is classic stuff. Sit down next to me. Sit down. Here we go. This is, I don't know, James. It's poetry.
Hey, see you later. Come on, let's go.
Come next to me. Great. This is truly great. What a warm up to the gig. Folks, check them out on YouTube. There's a million and one videos of them playing live, doing live sessions on different TV shows, on radio shows, and the official videos, obviously, and the gigs. They always were, they didn't like recording stuff. They were like renegade recorders, you know, they just don't want to play live because we evolve as a band while we're live. And then we change things, and that's what they thrived upon. The little bit part players, the cameo appearances, you know. What's going to be next? What's going to be next? If it's the Bee Gees, I won't mind. I love the Bee Gees as well. There is TV playing as well over there. What's this? I can't tell what it is. Is it even James? Oh, you're back again. Yeah. Hey, come and say hello. Yeah, just show you something here. Oh. It is. It's Sometimes. It's my favourite James song of all time.
Tailwagon.
Yeah. That's the plane.
That's a warning.
No. That she's playing. That's what. Yeah. She's playing. She loves it. Oh, and he sneezed as well. This is my favourite James song of all time. Oh,
come on.
Well,
I think I was there.
Sometimes. I've played this song. I know, you probably can't even hear this, can you, but... This is just Tim Booth singing. There's a piano playing there. But the key thing is, the chorus will repeat. And then usually the band will come in with a chorus. And it's like almost like a choir. And then he used a gospel choir, which is using right now a gospel choir. To come in and get it it hits you. I have played this song a lot on the channel. Did you see my husky dog bark and growl then? It's when... Swear I can see your soul. I can't sing. See your soul. So this is a slow, dirge-like version. But don't go thinking like, oh, a dirge, that's awful. It's a beautiful variation on the actual original version. And this is a different version again. Did you hear that? That was like it was almost like a Highland sort of folky version. Almost like William Pipes. They're Irish pipes, but you've got... Which they sounded more like that than the actual Scottish bagpipes. Here we go. Lisa, turn it up. Thank you. This is like... I've not heard this version. Head pipes. And there's the drums going. Always change in the live gigs, he changes the words. The dog sneezed. It's a slow rendition. But he's feeling every word. You know, this is the thing about. Oh, singer, poets, songwriters. Oh, yeah, they've got. They think they're the bards of the modern day. Some of them really, truly are. Not just, you know, sugary, spicy, bloody, you know, knee-jerk lyrics to get the teeny boppers going and all that. Like, and use the most up-to-date jargon. That's sweetly beautiful. The dog is not growling at me. And yet she's heard this stuff a lot. Just want to see what comes on next. Hey. The dog has just spilt the water in their water bowl onto the carpet. And now she's licking the carpet. Just adding a bit more fun. Folks, you've had a little taster, a wee taster of James, and that's been brilliant. That's we're going to this tonight. And this wasn't prearranged, any of this, you know, so. I've got little wee horns growing on my head, on my head. This is not James. So anyway, folks, I have been on We Shall Be Kilt-Man, and I promise you from tomorrow there will be a return to the usual Kilt-Man antics and reviews, plenty of which to come. So please, in the meantime, please keep it Celtic, keep it Celtic, and I'm going to see you all on the flip side of a big gig. Laters! Whoa! Bit of a callback then. Laters!